Public hospitals in Kirinyaga County are grappling with shortage of pharmaceutical drugs, a situation that is threatening to paralyze provision of health services in Kirinyaga.
For the past 3 weeks, sub-county hospitals, health centers and dispensaries in Kirinyaga have been experiencing a shortage of pharmaceutical drugs, the hardest hit being Kerugoya Referral Hospital and Kimbembe, which serves a significant population.
Tunakuja mnapata hakuna dawa. Mnatumwa kwenda kununua dawa na ni usiku na ni mtoto.
Medics at the hospitals and health centers have been diagnosing patients and sending them to private pharmacies to buy drugs over the counter.
Na pia huko tunapata hakuna. Ndio kama una pesa hauwezi pata dawa, na kama unasema tu Mungu akuponye tu.
Kuna wadosi wengine pale hospitali wanacheza karata na dawa zetu. Dawa tukinunua wanachomoa na mabox wanapeleka kwa ma dispensaries private wanauza huko.
The reason we have a drug challenge in Kirinyaga is because when all the other counties went on strike, Kirinyaga County was not on strike. So we got very many patients from Embu, from Nyeri, from Murang'a coming to Kirinyaga.
The County Assembly Budget and Appropriation Committee Chair David Mathenge said that the Assembly has already allocated 223 million for purchase of medical drugs, non-pharmaceuticals and laboratory reagents, food rations and oxygen. However, the health budget needs more allocation of funds to meet the current demand. The county has a budget of 6.7 billion shillings with nearly half budgeted for health.
And we have already prepared the orders so that we can increase the supply, so we expect to start receiving medicine maybe by Friday.
Wiki mbili ijayo, facilities zote zetu za health facilities zitakuwa na madawa.
Dorcas Wangira, Citizen TV, Nairobi.